who reject Srimad Bhagavatam. They reject any shape or form of Krishna. Everything. One class of Brahma Guru. And second, like Sukadev, Sanak Sanandan Sanatan, they never reject Bhagavatam. They never reject the shape or form of Krishna. They are of one. So those who are always rejecting that Krishna has no shape, Krishna is no supreme personality of God. Only Nirvishesh Brahma. No shape, no attribute, no power, nothing. They are guilty. They are guilty in the Krishna. They are offensive in Krishna lotus. They will never have any good association. And those who are not neglecting Srimad Bhagavatam, this kind of chant, but they want to mix in Krishna, if they will have some high class of association of Rasik Tattva Vaishnava, then they may be changed. And they will have Parabhakti, otherwise not. What Mahaprabhu told? Prabhu kaya yo bhajya, na? Yo bhajya aage kaha? Mahaprabhu rejected this also. How high class of this thing? But Mahaprabhu, even rejected. What he told?
Sukadeva Goswami ke pehla avastha mein, pehli avastha mein ek brahmavadi the. Piche to jab Vyasadev se Bhagavat suna, phir bhakta bane.
After hearing this, the Lord, as usual, rejected it, considering it to be external devotional service. He again asked Ramananda Rai to speak further, and Ramananda Rai replied, "Pure devotional service without any touch of speculative knowledge is the essence of perfection."
There are two kinds of bhakti. One Swarup Siddha bhakti, and other is Mishra bhakti. Mixed with karma, mixed with jnana, mixed with yoga. There are three kinds of all these bhakti. And these are also of two kinds, all. Where karma, jnana and yoga is prominent and bhakti is following them. Like servant. What meaning? That if you are doing bhakti, I should make so much money or wealth. I am doing bhakti to please Krishna. This is bhakti. But like a servant, that by this I can have a very good vashan. These are all mixture. So where karma, jnana and yoga are prominent and bhakti is like a servant, this is called karma, jnana, yoga. And where bhakti is prominent, but they are subordinate, like jnana, karma, yoga, bhakti will be prominent and they will be like servant. Then it will be called Pradhani Bhuta Bhakti. But it is also mixture. So here he is telling that if Jnana Mishra or Karma Mishra, or it may be called for beginners bhakti, but actually not bhakti, not Swarup Siddha bhakti. So Jnana should be not there, not mixture of any kind of Jnana. Jnana Mishra is of two kinds, mixed with Nirvishesh Jnana. This is always rejected. And where some bhakti is prominent and Jnana is like helpful, even it should be rejected. Mahaprabhu is rejecting. What is that? That Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead. He has so many appearances, six kinds of appearances. He can create in a moment lakhs and lakhs worlds, and he can destroy, and he can support new worlds. He is so powerful. He can do anything which cannot be done.
Impossible make possible.
If you know this knowledge is there, and tattva gyan is there. What is world? What is maya? Who am I? And who is Krishna? Krishna is Ishvara, Sarvabhut, and Parama Krishna, Sachidananda, Anadiradi Govinda, Sarvakaraka. You can have bhakti like Dasya Bhakti, but not like gopis. So he rejected. You will have to forget first in the beginning. Tattva Gyan will give you so much help. It is helpful. So we should accept. But when hearing more katha, sweet pastimes of Krishna, Brajamandala, of Gop and Gopi, by hearing, you will forget everything. Then it will be Jnana Shunya Bhakti. What Jnana Shunya? Not a spot of Jnana will be there.
Devoid of knowledge of the Lord's opulences.
But all kinds of knowledge will be there. But it will be always covered. Only for life for it. But Gopi Jashoda, he can create lakhs and lakhs Brahma and Vishnu. She can create lakhs and lakhs worlds in a second. But by Yogmaya, because has covered his. Sridham Sugal, they can kill lakhs and lakhs Kams and Agasur, Bakasur. But it is covered with. They know everything. If they can defeat Krishna, what they cannot do? They can do everything. But by the influence of Yogmaya, they have forgotten. So, by hearing, first you will be, you should have all this tattva gyan. If you have not tattva gyan, knowledge of all tattva, then your bhakti cannot be steady. So, Siddhanta boliya,
chitte
na karo alas,
ja
haite Krishna lageshu. What is the meaning, Prabhu?
That devotee should not think that it is too much troublesome to know tattva siddhanta, to know the scriptural conclusions. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami has said that all devotees should know these tattva so that the mind...
Not all. Like Raya Ramananda, he should not know. Rupa Goswami, he should not know. A devotee like Madhyam Adhikar, Kanishtha Madhyam, Uttam, this should all. And after that, gradually hearing past them, and greed will there, then they will know. But any time, this transcendental knowledge will help them. They will remind that Gopi defeated Krishna. Krishna told that, you should now go to your homes. You have come to meet me, and this is a very good night. Jamuna is flowing sweetly. Peacocks are dancing and cuckoos are singing so well. Very beautiful night. It seems that moon is, but has taken gulal. Gulal you?
Red
color. And he has given on the mouth of his Prayasi. Who is Prayasi? Eastern horizon. And looking so beautiful. Now you should go back. All the ladies who are married, they should serve their husband. It may be that his husband is lame, he cannot
earn money,
he is sick always, he may be leprosy, but even they should not give up their husband. They should serve. So they should go and serve. If you are not doing, then it is very offensive. You will have to taste the bad fruit. But what Gopi replied, there are so many tattva gyan there, from their fields and from the fist nails. All tattva gyan was coming like rays of sun. No? They defeated Krishna. They told that, oh, you are my guru. Oh, how high class of instruction you are giving to me that you go and serve your husband. Oh, very good thing. So you are our guru. But in Shastra, it is written that first serve guru and then worship your husband, your father, mother, anyone, even Krishna. So let us serve you. And you said, accept. If you are not accepting, then what will be? You will have to
suffer. You have to get reaction.
We will not have reaction, you will have to get reaction. And Krishna was then
speechless, defeated.
No. And he was bound to dance and sing with all the world. So any devotee, any of Braj devotee, you know Hanuman? He is a monkey. But how all Tattva Gyan is there? Or any fan? All one's fan? No fan. You can.
There is no open window, we have to
break
the glass.
Then all are
feeling
hot. Then he told that Jnani Prayasad Pashanamanta Eva Jivantasan Mukhaditang Bhavadiya Vartam Sthani Sthita Tanvang Manobhi Prayo Ajito Jito. Yes, would read to me.
Ramananda Rai continued, Lord Brahma said, my dear Lord, those devotees...
Oh, no harm, you should come and see.
Those devotees who have thrown away the impersonal conception of the Absolute Truth and have therefore abandoned discussing empiric philosophical truths should hear from self-realized devotees about your holy name, form, pastimes and qualities. They should completely follow the principles of devotional service and remain free from illicit sex, gambling, intoxication,